Okay, the question is, how would you feel if you needed a heart, a new liver, or a transplant, and you'd have a better chance getting it in Spain than in Canada? How would that make you feel?
I feel bad because Spain would be better than Canada because they have more people wanting to give, and Canada would be less giving.
How would you feel about that, my friend?
I'm not sure. I don't understand the question.
Well, the question would be, if you needed a new heart, you'd have a better chance, someone in Spain would have a better chance of living than you would here in Canada. We're the lowest organ donor country in the world for the last 14 years. And you know what, it's a critical situation. How would that make you feel if someone in your family or yourself would need a heart, a liver, a transplant, and you couldn't get one here?
I'd feel bad, because people in Spain have a better chance of living than I do.
Thank you, guys. I'm gonna ask you a simple question. How do you feel that a liver transplant recipient has to walk 2,000 kilometers to address the critical shortage of organ donors in Canada?
It shouldn't be done.
It shouldn't have to be done.
Who should be taking care of this issue?
The government,
publicity, doctors,
basically every person,
community.
Are you guys gonna donate your organs if you, when you get your driver's license?
Yeah.
Personally, I can't.
And why can't you?
I've got medical problems myself, but.
Cool.
I signed for this yesterday.
Cool. You doing okay?
Doing perfectly fine.
Fantastic. How about you? You gonna donate your organs?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Just remember, let your family know your wishes so that they don't veto that vote that you guys want to donate or you want to donate in order for the doctors to get them, because there's about 1,300 people on the waiting list that are going to pass away if they don't. So thank you for your time. Yeah, but it's fucking shit like that, missing the fucking light, you know? How are we going to see in the fucking dark? What are we going to do? How are we going to get a light now? You know what I mean? Crap. Shit.
Well, shit happens. We got rushed away so quick as soon as we came back. It was like, you know, son, I haven't even taken a shower.
Yeah, but we gotta take responsibility, you know? I mean, when we... I know, but we gotta, you know, when someone
sometimes
takes out the light...
Mistakes, that's it.
Together. You guys are gonna have to talk a little louder. Come over here.
I think it's pretty bad that people have to go, have a better chance of going to Spain and getting a blood or whatever transfusion.
Bone marrow.
Yeah. Seen as Canada's the number one, two country in the world for happy.
Yeah, and that everybody's supposed to be so nice and friendly. And you have to think about that, you know what I mean? Could be somebody in your family.
Yeah.
And people don't realize that everybody's like, okay, whatever, you know? But as soon as it's somebody close to you, then it really hits home and then you're like, and then it's too late, you know what I mean? You have to start thinking about, there's other people out there, you have to think as if they were your family, you know what I mean? Because in a sense they are, and it could be your brother or your mother or somebody else close to you, you know what I mean? So, I don't know, I think everybody should, people should be more aware of this kind of stuff too.
Yeah.
So everybody should sign their organ donor cards?
Yeah, like what's that?
I signed mine, mine's in my...
What does it matter? You're dead. Like, what are you gonna do with it?
That's right. Now the next thing is that your family at the time of your death can veto your decision as a human being to give all your organs. How do you feel about that?
I don't think that's right.
No.
Because that was your choice as a living, you know what I mean?
That was
what you wanted out of life, you know what I mean? To be able to give that to something. Because I heard stories, so many stories. Somebody got somebody's eyes and they were able to see, or somebody got somebody's, like, you know, like their,
lung,
liver and stuff, you know what I mean? And you can save how many people with just your organs. And you're not using them anymore, you know what I mean? You're gone, your soul's gone, there's nothing you can do with your body, it's just gonna rot. And five people could have been saved, you know what I mean, if they had just donated their organs. I think it's crazy, I signed my donor card.
What do you think of that two men, Canadians, have to walk across Ontario to let other Canadians know of the shortage of organ donors in Canada? How does that make you feel? Why isn't, like...
I mean, it's sad. it's sad how it has to take two people to do such a big feat just for people to realize that, like,
it's a necessity.
Yeah,
it is.
It's a big necessity.
Yeah.
People need this stuff.
It's a shame.
It's sad.
Thank you, ladies.
No problem.
Let's go, girls.
Sucks. And this is the Parade of Lights here in North Bay Heritage Festival. Very beautiful. The angel.
What it's all about right there.